you have, and I know that I'll have you, but don't be mine. It's true. I don't want no other love, baby, it's to you all. Don't be cruel to us, it's true. Don't be cruel to us, it's true. I don't want no other love, baby, it's to you I'm thinking of.
Woo!
All right, thank you. Thank you. I don't even want to know what that means. I'm not. No. This was turning quickly into an R-rated show. Okay, now on this one, this was written by Otis Blackwell, who wrote Don't Be Cruel. This was written in 5 minutes on a bet, and the guy who bet Otis Blackwell he couldn't write a song wrote this song, and he got the idea because he was getting mad at this guy for getting on him for writing a song, and he was drinking a bottle of Pepsi Cola. He took the Pepsi Cola and he shook it up and he squirted it at the guy and he gave him the title for his song. And you're singing backup for me, by the way. Just thought I'd let you know. Ready? Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm mad. Oh, and I didn't have to say anything to you. My tongue gets tight when I try to speak. My insides shake like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this body of mine. And to have that girl that I love so fine. To touch my head, what a chill like got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. Okay, I'll take it. All right, thank you, everybody. Good job. All right. Okay, this is the title song of Elvis's very first movie. Anybody remember the title? His first film? Originally titled The Reno Brothers, but the song is written to an old Civil War ballad called Aura Lee. It goes like this. Thank you. Thank you very much. We're going to pick it up here, I think. Oh, okay. Right there. Right there. You're going right there. All right, you know, when Elvis did the movie Loving You, he did the song Teddy Bear, and they're going to go right here to these folks right here, these cute little tykes right here. Thank you. What was really funny about this is Elvis did the movie in 1957. He gave his Uncle Vester a job at the gate at Graceland working security, and he wanted to quit his job because when Elvis recorded that song, he was having over 300 to 400 teddy bears delivered to Graceland almost every day. And so they didn't know what they were going to do with them all. So I know what I'm going to do with these two. Let's give it to these two. All right, here we go. This is Elvis's version of Blue Suede Shoes. Carl Perkins was very thankful for this, too. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Get ready now, go, can't go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, stay on my blue suede shoes. Knock me down, step on my feet, slam my name all over the place. Do anything you want to do. Honey, lay off my shoes. Don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything. Stay home, my blue suede shoes. Anybody got blue suede shoes on, by the way? Thank you. smokes and land sakes alive. I never thought this could happen to me. I got stoned by my sweet honeybee. What a feeling came over me. It started in my eyes, could look through my head, and the loot of my heart, to my almost stone dead hunter. I got stoned. Anybody ever heard this? She had all that I wanted and more, and I've seen honeybees before. She started buzzing in my ear, buzzing in my brain. Stoned all over, but I'm feeling no pain. I'm done. I got stoned, and I don't think I'm complaining. I'm mighty pleased I'm gonna get one little peck on the back of my neck, and I break out in a cold, cold sweat. Well, if I let you get a hug and two, I wanna know what is thinking of you. I'll be buzzing at my eyes every day if I'm ever gonna leave my side of the pie, cause I'm done. I got stoned. From Elvis's Gold Records Volume 2. That was the first album my mother ever gave me, and so that's, I just fell in love with that song. Then again, I love everything he did. I like Elvis sang Old MacDonald Had a Farm in Double Trouble, and it was awesome. So I like that one too. Here's one we all know from 1956. Hold me close, hold me tight. Make me thrill with delight. Let me know where I stand from the start. I want you, I need you, I love you with all my heart. But every time that we live, all my care disappear. Darling, you're all that I'm living for. I want you, I need you, I love you more and more. I thought I could live without romance until I was 185 pounds when I started this show. I want you, I need you, I love you with all my heart. Oh. Woo! Yeah.
Oh.
things that go through your mind when you're standing in front of a bunch of good people. All right, here we go. Thinking some stupid thing. I'm sitting here, I've got this skeleton. My former manager used to be, not you, but that one. And like I said, he was 185 when we started this. Oh, wow. Well. You're killing him. Yeah.
Too much
fun. How appropriate. The song is too much.